give you a hug.
Thank
I'm you. Totally sorry. I'm sorry too.
How are you?
In heaven.
Yes.
He certainly is, but how are you on the kids?
Yes. He is. But what about you? I'm even happier there.
He was such a happy boy.
What I mean,
what about you?
I'm worried about you.
About your mom.
No. All things work together for good. To them that, oh God.
What?
All things. Julie, I can't see. I don't think I want to talk about it.
You can't just close up and live in silence.
But if you don't say it out loud, it won't hurt so much. When I talk about it, it's like too much. I can't, I don't want to.
It's going to be hard for a long time. No matter how hard. But at some point, you're going to have to feel it. Live through it. If you don't, everything is going to slowly fall apart.
It's not. I can't.
Julie,
Tim was so perfect. He had the cutest laugh, his little giggle. He was always trying to make us laugh. He loved to cuddle. When I brought him in my arms, he would cuddle so, and those curls, if I could just run my fingers through his curls.
Sorry.
Why? Why me? Why my little boy?
I don't know.
Why did God have to take away my little boy? He was so little, so innocent. He was just a baby, my baby.
Understand.
No, you don't understand. You don't even begin to understand it. You have no idea what it's like to have your heart torn into a million pieces. You have no idea. No idea what it's like to be betrayed by the very person who's supposed to protect me and my baby.
Maybe I don't understand.
Don't? How can you just walk in here and act like you understand because you don't? You don't. No, Julie, I will never hold him again, never. His eyes shining, they cannot be shut forever. No, Julie, I can't do this. He'll never pick dandelions or walk with me again. Oh, God, he's dead, Julie.
Oh, God, I cannot fix this. This is so much bigger than me. I care so much, but God, please. You are the only one who can help her.
Dad, I want him back. I need my baby boy. I can't do this.
God is here with me. He has been here the whole time, through it all. He has not forsaken you.
But I don't know. How can I?
Can you let him care? Can you let him ever go? He was us right now.
I don't think I can.
Can you at least try?
Maybe. But what do you think he's doing right now?
Maybe he's picking dandelions for you.
His eyes would just shine so. The way he would hand it to me, the hint of color, the way it would change the different lights.
You're always, always gonna be his mama. You're gonna miss him, always.
It's so, so hard. Every time I see another little boy, it reminds me of what I was. It just tears my heart apart.
It's gonna be hard for a long time. No matter how hard and messy it is, God will be right here in the hard times.
I can.
You can't, but He can. God can. And I'll be here for you.
I know, but
I know this doesn't make much sense right now. But I promise God will take this and make it into something beautiful.
It's okay to cry.
Yes.
And It's okay to really, really miss him.